And here's a sneak peek to the newest movie I'm working on.